Hey YouTube, I'm back with another video for y'all. I got another boy, y'all. Another boyo for y'all. About to get into it. I'm about to feast. Period. So, I'm going to show you this food. Show you the food. Show y'all the food real quick. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? Today, I got the crab with it. Got the crab. I just bought this. Like, literally just bought this. So, I'm making this video. It's like 8, 7, 6, around that time. 9 o'clock. I am going to take off my glasses so y'all can, like, not get that glare off my glasses. Yes, I can see right now. It's close. I can see far. So, let's get into it. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Now, I do say a little prayer. I don't really prayer. I said prayer. Prayer. So, let's get into it. Thank you, God, for this food. I'm blessed this food. Hope this food is good. Everything. Thank you for the food bringing me today with the food. Thank you, God. Amen. So, I do a little something. Not really into it, but I'm do a little something. So let's put it back in here. Let's get it in here. Yo, what we gonna dive in right now? I got that. I already took a bite because I've been hungry, y'all. I've been hungry. So bring it over here. Now, it's gonna be hard for you all to see what I'm doing, how am I eating it. I'm gonna bring it down a little bit. With the potato. Starting with the potato. So, you know, let's grab. That snow crab. Did I say king crab? I don't know. I don't not have king crab. I'm into this. So this is my second video. So I don't got nothing really to say because I'm pretty much new to the channel. To the YouTube, not really new to the channel. I'm really new to the seafood, you know, gang, with it. So I'm not really talking to person. I am a talking to person, but when it comes to this, I blank out, y'all. I blank out. So y'all, I'm gonna talk random, and yes, I do use these, cause I'm strong, but I'm not strong enough. I'm off the bat that I'm already dirty. That's sad. So what we got in this boil? We got 6 eggs. Cause it gave me an egg, but. I got eggs at home. I'm about to pay for more eggs, and I can get an egg at home. Right on the stove. With it. I kind of smushed this together, and I really don't like it. So I do got eggs. I do got potatoes. I do got corn, and I also got shrimp. So, yup. So let's get it with the shrimp real quick. You know, I like my sauce. I like sauce on my stuff. Oop. Ripping it off. You gotta get that skin off of there. Because last time, I just put it in the bowl. But now I don't got no room. And I switched the bowl. So, I think what I'm gonna do when I got the bigger, when I got bigger stuff or more stuff, I'm gonna use this pink bowl. And then when I just got just shrimp and eggs and potatoes and corn, use a small one. We're gonna put together the shrimp and the potato. Oh boy, good. Oh boy, good. I don't even got nothing in there. It's still good. Hold on, let me grab it. It fell. Oh, yeah. So, you all see I got those napkins down, you know. I told y'all in the first video, I think I did tell y'all in the first video that I got no room. So I'm trying to, you know, kind of make sure, you know, I got a white desk. I'm going to try to figure out the best way so y'all can see my face. And see me eat. Cause this is killing me. You can't even see me. I'm talking to y'all. But this junk right here is worth it. It's worth $26. My parents don't think it's worth $26. You like seafood like me, it was worth $26. Now, I do really want to try that Be Love song. I think I talked about that. I think I did. My dumb self, I can crack that. Now this, I can't crack at all. Ooh-wee, it's getting everywhere. Ooh, look at that meat. Look at that meat. Oh, baby. Look at that. Look at that meat. Mmm. Was good, fresh too. Tastes fresh. And it's not. I live in Michigan, so like you don't get no seafood like that. You don't got no lake. Can't go to the ocean. And go. You got lakes. You got four lakes. You got it. Dip it in that sauce. I need a spoon. If I don't get enough sauce. My head. Between that corn. I feel like they didn't put no sauce, that sauce in here. I usually get a lot. That's slacking. Slacking on that sauce. Now I get all my sauces. I got all the sauces mixed. I get Cajun. Lemon pepper. And butter. And another one. And I get mild. It's kind of tough. That was tough. That was tough. My teeth are gonna hurt from that. Let's go on to this shrimp. A lot of people don't like those legs, but I mean, it don't bother me. I mean, I never tried ever. I don't think I ever will try. Maybe. But I never tried the head. People say it's okay. They kind of scare you because it's a head. But don't scare me. My egg falling apart. Dang it. My egg fell apart, y'all. My egg. Hoo-wee. I don't know. I might do some videos like this. Some of you just watch me eat. I don't know how y'all feel about it. Because I always see people. I always watch Beast Love and some other people and Buddy Twins. I just started watching them. They are funny. They make my day. They really do. That snow crab. This is the first time I have forgot to get some drink. So busy. Thinking about, oh my God, I can't breathe. It's getting hot. But usually I have something to drink, usually, when I eat food. Woo! And they said these are their veins. Like our veins. I'm trying not to make a mess. This seafood is actually my dirtiest seafood. Cause I had it there, so I couldn't record it. First time I recorded, I had it there, and I brought it home. First time I actually have it, cause I want to make sure I liked it before I start recording. Oh, it's all over my shirt, it's all over me. But I like it, cause I had a seafood one time. Before, so this is my first time having a seafood boy, so I had it down south It's really, really good. I like to have that sauce on there. Put it in there. How does sauce get on here? Over here? Not even eating over there. But yes, I had it before and I'm like, I never had one, always wanted one. And my auntie's friend sent it, gave it to me. I think I said it before, but I'm gonna say it again. But yeah, I just wonder who's really, I think B-Love really started this, because like she just started recording herself one day and she was like, I'm gonna record this and we see where it go. Because I think she really did start it. Oh dang, but this is good. Look at that, look at that. Excuse me, that looks delicious. But and then she did, I don't call me on that. Now I don't know who really made, who started this. I think it started with ASMRs and then people just went from there, started eating all the different food. And oh yeah, for that guy, that's just so strong. But yes, whoever really started that, I applaud you, because this is so good. And I bet you that people in the sea business is thanking you all. Because they were supposed to give me another coin. Oh, they did. I'm done, I ate it. Thinking too hard. My guys, I'm sorry to tell y'all, but I think I'm getting full. I think I'm coming to the air. But I lost my train of thought. I forgot what I was about to do. I think I was talking about the seafood boil I had before that. I had it before. It was really, really good and I loved it. I got what I am. The seafood people that get crab and stuff like that, they thanking people that is buying it, because I feel like I think no one put it down, they losing their job. They probably like, dang, I'm gonna lose this job. They nobody buying seafood like they do. Nah, they applying us, the people, us, me and you, that we is buying seafood like crazy. It's crazy. And then on top of that, a lot of businesses, like this one right here on my home, I wonder how much they go through a day. But I'm gonna leave you all on that note, because I'm full. I'm getting full to the tent. Like, I'm really about to get full. So I'm put this away and edit this video and try to get it up by tomorrow. I should put this up, but hold on. I'm gonna try to get this up for y'all by tomorrow. Yeah, I got stuff in my teeth. I was looking at that. But yes, my hand looking clearer today. But yes, I'm gonna catch y'all on that note. So I will see y'all.